Drivers are being warned to look out for price gouging at petrol stations as the fuel excise is reinstalled in full at midnight. Sophie Upcroft is live for us in Sydney's East tonight. Sophie, prices are already rising.
They are, Pete. $2.10 for unleaded here at Woollahra. The average price across Sydney tonight is $1.90, and that is more than 10 cents a litre above what it should be at this point in the price cycle. But if you are running on empty, there is still some relatively cheap fuel out there. $1.58 at Costco in Casula and also in Granville. This is where we saw cars queuing up down the road to fill up today, just before the petrol prices rise, and that will happen once the full fuel excise is reinstated at midnight. What that means is that wholesale prices will go up 25 cents a litre immediately, but that shouldn't trickle down to the bowser and be passed on to customers for about a week. If we see price hikes before then, that could be considered price gouging.
To be as high as we are today is unacceptable. It demonstrates a lack of understanding of how serious this issue is across the community. We want the average prices to fall.
The NRMA and the ACCC have put oil companies on notice. They will be watching price movements. So if you see fuel that seems expensive, keep driving and report it. Pete.
Sophie, thank you. The man accused.